epidemic.
I do not care. Welcome back to Martyr. Loading screens in this game do take some time. Hey, die. Killing him with a laser. Perfectly efficient. But it's not a sword. Which I got a different sword now. It's not a chain sword. It is badass too. I think it was a Thule sword? Just cut him to shit. Hey fuckers. Die and I win. That's real quick. I like swords in this game, or at least the swords that I've had. Tiny fuckers, that's gonna be real easy with a sword. I like it. Ooh, another sword.
Don't mind me asking, why are you so sure this tire stall could help your investigation?
Because he's a space marine, that's about it. Oh, he actually said that. That's not what I thought he was going to say.
Even if their relationship was as strained as it seems, it must have been very close to the Lord in the
Earth. Fuck all y'all. That worked out way better than I thought it would. Honestly, every time I run into a room in any video game, I feel like that's the end of it. That's where I die. That's about how I feel about most games, pretty much all the games that I play. Maybe if I practiced a bit more, I wouldn't be so paranoid about my inevitable demise. Okay, I didn't mean to throw that, but I did, so it happened. Wow, this sword is just stupidly strong. Nothing is doing anything to me. I'm just killing everything. It's like one swipe and everything's dead, two swipes and the big stuff dies too. Chop, 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 and they're dead. Ooh, a Thule chainsword. Might be better than what I'm using then. That Mars greatsword might be better than that, though. I gotta check it out. God, tiny little runts can all fuck off. It's super easy. Got an AOE attack where I just spin around in a circle. It's not really useful outside of a video game, but it is perfect for video games. You guys cannot beat me. You all suck. Fuck off. Is that a resupply? I did throw a grenade, didn't I? I need one. Yep. Think I've just got one more place to go on this. Yeah, I've gone everywhere, every other direction. I thought I might have missed a door, but I hadn't. I like that overlay map. That's a good mechanic. That right there, well, it's not a mechanic. It's a good, what is it called? You got mechanics in games, and that's how they work, and then you got other things in games. It's not how they work, but just things in them. I think a mapping system might be how you call it, but it's a good system that I like. It works very well to have that overlay.
I have completed the task you gave me. There is no...
I do not care.
I wish I had the treasured logbook of my rogue trader class. It has been in the possession of my family since my ancestors.
Ooh, heavy flamer. I might use that next.
It has disappeared when the Inquisitorial Purge destroyed the clan headquarters.
How about an AoE with a bunch of tiny things? Yeah. Mass amounts of death just looks really cool. I mean, the game is not stunningly beautiful. I wouldn't call it that. But it ain't ugly, and AoEs do a decent job of showing me just how cool death can look in this game. And they all die so fast to this. What is the reward? Thule Heavy Flamer. Got a Heavy Flamer out of it. What's in this chest? A shotgun. I'm guessing this is the main archives. Yep, that's what I was looking for. Wasn't the main archives. That was just something I was looking for. Oh, come on. All right. This way to victory. Oh, fuck. Well, at least I'm not walking on fire. Kill everything. This is a really nice sword. Any more things to kill? I don't need a resupply on medicine. Oh, there's demon activity in here. Well, that's fine with me. Super, super easy. Just shockingly simple to cut down even these big guys. I really like this sword. Everything, just everything. It's a lovely, lovely thing there. All right, so if my mission is down here, I want to go over here because this thing's blue. I don't know what the hell that did, but it was kind of cool looking, so I don't regret it. All right, cogitator it goes. Alright. Missed everything. That's alright. Mission's done. Bye. Finally get to go to a planet instead of being on a ship.
According to the coordinates you found, this area is one of the potential locations where your Magos Biologus could be. And it seems you've also got company.
I'm running around on ice. And I've got company. Interesting. This ice must be real, real thick if it can carry a space marine. Because that's basically what I am at this point. I'm wearing heavy armor. So I count. Just going to run at the red marker because I don't know where anybody is. I don't see any enemies. Oh, there's some. Ooh. It. Flamethrower is really nice. I like this heavy flamer. It's about as nice as the sword. Not as nice. It's about as nice. So I'm going to switch back over to the sword. I need to invest some time in it because you got to get experience points to get those skills, and I don't have any of those skills right now. Can't get melee and everything skills because I haven't done enough close combat. Kept using shotgun stuff, so I can do that. Kick ass. Hey, I see you over there trying to walk away. Fuck off. Yeah, you can stick it up your ass. Stick the whole sword up there. Hey, fuckers. Don't run away. Cut them all down. Tiny little bastards. Yeah. Ooh, lots of tiny little bastards. I like them. Just killing them all like that. I see that chest on my radar. Go back over this way. Looks like it's more of an open map. That wasn't much, but that was something. Beacons?
Inquisitor, we have received a distress call from a rogue trader in orbit. His transport crew on the ground was attacked by hostiles while moving important supply rates to the local administration cloisters. They humbly ask you to secure the cargo before the cultists return for the goods.
Well, what kind of server... I don't know if that's the right word. What kind of servant of the Emperor wouldn't help the Emperor's people? Rogue traders have a license. So they are licensed traders within this universe that we travel around in. It's only helpful to go and help our neighbors. Plus, I like doing side missions. Just in general, it's a nice thing. I like doing it. So...
from the area, but it will take some time. The sensors located several cultist troops approaching your location. Get ready to defend the supplies.
I don't know why they would destroy the supplies. I mean, if it's supplies, they might want to take them. Yeah, I don't get why they're trying to destroy the supplies. That doesn't make any sense. They're supplies. They would want supplies. They would want the help. Now you get to fuck back. Hey, stop it. No. Don't be an asshole. Hey, leave it alone. Hey, got a neural implant. Hey, back off, motherfucker. Flames, man. It just work. Just burn everything. My screen is getting filled up with tiny enemies, and it's lagging me out a bit. The flamethrower is actually, the flamer is killing them so fast that I'm actually catching up. The lag ain't hurting me so much because of the flamer. This thing is a nice weapon. Might be something I look forward to having more of in the future. Tiny things trying to get to it. They're just gonna run that way. Big guys have guns.
Cultist threat exterminated. The cargo is safe.
Praise the Emperor.
Partly.
We'll take over from here and get them to the rogue trader.
Thank you, but it's only partly safe. Oh! Didn't know I could do that. Switching back over to the sword. Ooh, I see that tank under there. That would be useful to have. Just cutting down everything on the way. Get a little bit of XP. Yeah, my computer is having a bit of a tough time with this at the moment. Just fucking die. Sacred slaughter. Ooh, a great sword. Maybe that's good too. I didn't end up having any reason to change my sword out because this one was better than the two that I got in that last mission. I saw a chest. Did I destroy a chest or did I actually... Oh. Maybe I can destroy them. That would suck. There's my next objective right there.
Captain, Metrodor the Lamer is definitely not here.
Well, obviously.
That's quite unfortunate.
Go fuck yourself, lady. Ooh. Well, I found a few clues about Caius, but I think I'll try to figure out where that lady is next time. Hope you enjoyed Martyr, and I hope you come back for the next one. Bye.